vívosport features built-in GPS to give you more options to work out the way you like. In this video, we'll get you acquainted with your new activity tracker and show you how to use some of its top features. When you first take vívosport out of the box, you'll want to charge it. Just plug the included charging cable into the ports at the back of the device. Then plug the other end into any USB port. This will wake the device and start charging it. Once it's charged, you can complete the easy setup process. It will walk you through how to get your device up and running and pair it with your phone. Now, let's take a look at your device. You can always see your home screen. From here, swipe up or down to cycle through the widget loop. This is where you can see steps, floors climbed, intensity minutes, calories burned, verb action camera controls, music controls, weather, smart notifications, heart rate, and stress. Tap on individual widgets to view additional information, like your last hour of stress data or yesterday's step count. From the home screen or the widget loop, simply tap and hold to bring up the menu. Swipe up or down through the menu options. GPS and indoor activities, screen auto lock, do not disturb, timers and alarms, personal stats, heart rate settings, find my phone, sync, and device settings. To start a timed activity, swipe back to the activity icon and give it a tap. Here you can choose from walk, run, bike, cardio, strength, or other. Tap to make your choice. Some activities give you a choice whether you want to do them outside or inside. If you choose inside, the GPS on your device will be turned off. If you're heading outside, vívosport will get ready to track your activity by acquiring a satellite signal. For outdoor activities, just wait until GPS is ready, then tap twice to start the timer. During your activity, you can swipe up or down to view additional data screens that show your calories burned, heart rate, and other information. When you're finished, double tap to stop the timer. Then swipe down and either discard or save the recorded activity. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching. To learn more about vívosport, check out the other videos in this series.